Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Half-Life, where I actually can't quite remember where we are. But listening to your guys' advice, the Magnum is apparently the better gun. And I think there was enemies up here, I think I remember now. So I want the Magnum out to kill them. Yep. I killed it! I would like to point out I killed him, but I think something shot me in the back. Let's do a quick save with my new gun choice. Headshot! Yes. Now, probably best to save and try and heal. And then I think save after healing and save after every freaking step. Reload this gun. I have a feeling there's going to be more of these bad people. That doesn't sound good. And, well, if this gun takes out grunts in one shot... Hello, guys! Come and kill me! Oh, crap. Reload. Could have done that with any pistol, I think. And I'm really that badly damaged again already. Ow, 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 ow! Let's try that again. We now know we don't want the Magnum out for this, because we want something that can just fire lots of shots. Reload for me. I'm pretty sure... What we're going to do is we're going to save, because it's loading, and I forgot my own rule. Blow that up. Get these guys' attentions. Reload again. Oh! Damn you all! Save again. Run up! Wait. Emergency. Run away! Right then, mate. Come on. I know you're coming. Do I have to walk into a set place to trigger you? There. Save again, because I killed somebody, and I'm proud of it. I guess we're gonna run up here. Oh, no. How many of these guys are there? Well, this is a grenade launchery thing, doesn't it? So...
Emergency. User death imminent.
User death imminent. This is armor, I believe. Might help me not die. But, to be honest, some actual health would also be nice. Let's save, because that actually went better than expected. How do I get the feeling bad things are going to be around here? Oh no, just him. Are you kidding me? There's no more health up here? Oh, for crying out loud, I'm gonna die. Oh. No, yeah, it's where I came from. Oh. I'm definitely certain... Let's push that button. Oh. And die! Let's push the button and die. Doggies! No doggies! Let's try this again. Push a button. No.
Doki Doki Doki!
I got that little health. I'm pretty sure these will kill me. Push the button. Jump down onto this. Did I get him? I did. Save. Reload. Doggy. Doggy, 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 doggy! Reload again. Save again. Doggy! Reload and save. Health would be nice. Reload and save. I know it's a word I say overly much, but it would be lovely, actually. Just a little bit of health. A little bit of something to be, getting on with. It's far too many shots for that. Oh, health. Love you. Love you, health. Oh, I do. And save again. Don't like the way that's very exposed, so's this. You're gonna kill me if I run through there, aren't you? No! Ah. Power unit 1's on. No, power unit 2 is on, but power unit 1 is off. I guess that means go further down here. Oh, I mean a power plant and now there's freaking water. It was almost headshots. It was almost headshots. I am trying to learn and be better. Nothing here. I think that's done the job, ladies and gents. In that case, we go back up here. Power generating room is now on. Although that now looks more dangerous. Run. I don't even know why I'm turning that on. I have no idea why I did that. This is back up. And back further then. Guys, what have I missed? What in the story have I missed? There. I think that was just uncalled for. Are you going to come down again? Is there a button for me to push? Oh, there is. Now, if we can go back up, please. No grenades left. Multiple hostiles, no grenades. Reload and save. And we already know there's no more health. Damn it! He wasn't even looking at me. And then I came this way quickly, and we'll see the guy who will kill me straightly there this time. Pick up grenadey things, come this way, we'll save so I don't do this little run again, and okay, before I even got a chance to fire.
Didn't get him. He got me though. Got him! Yes! Oh, he's down there too. Oh, if there's gonna be grunts, there's gonna be a magnum. Yeah, this is how it works, bitches. I have bigger bullets than you. Oh, health. Doodaloo, doodaloo. Best noise in the world ever. Save. Oh, and a grenade. 7 grenades. I have a feeling we're gonna have to go back this way, though. You're loading, I'm saving. That doesn't sound friendly. I come back all this way, so. Is there an exit marked on here? No, that map's not clear enough for me to read either. Ow.
Major fracture detected.
What's in there? Something was firing at me. Okay, back here is not that far. Let's try and go down the ladder. Yep, nothing here. I have a feeling something's going to be shooting at me when I get down this ladder. Ow. Whatever the thrill that did. It again. There's something here. Oh, there's health here. Oh, lovely. Oh. There was a bit of health there. Really don't want this gun out if there's not going to be any more grunts. Okay, up here. Gotta try and make that jump. I can make that jump. Go this side of the flaming pipe. Whatever that is, it's getting closer. That's what that is! I get a feeling that I can't kill that stuff. Let's blow ourselves up instead. Because that is the same thing to do, ladies and gents. Always. Always blow yourself up. Oh, for pig's sake. This way. I don't know if I've been this way before, but it's not where he is. It is where he is. Run! Running to a small door. Yes. Run! Balls. Well, this was a not very useful dead end, I believe. Oh, wait. Oh. Ow. Come and get me. Come on. Come and get me. Yes, you want to get me. Ah. Oh, crap. Kill it. Kill it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is all that I have time for today. End of recording session again as well. It looks like I can't turn that off, but we'll leave it here. As always, thank you for watching, and goodbye. Goodbye.